Hello, welcome back to Bloodstock Festival. I'm joined in the media area with the guys from the Royal Tease. How are you doing?
We're good. How are you?
Awesome. I'm not too bad, thank you. You're performing at the in the tent behind us in the VIP area.
Yeah.
Later on tonight. But can you tell everyone what the Royal Tease is all about?
The Royal Tease is a freak show cabaret. It's set up very much like you would a rock or a metal gig.
Yeah.
It's very much for that kind of audience. We try and tie in everything with like fire, sideshow, record-breaking stunts. We're usually a troupe of five. There's three of us here today. So we're just going to do like little snippets of what we usually do, like in between the DJs, just to give you guys like a little bit of extra something.
Awesome. But what can people expect to see tonight watching?
Well, Pudsey and Snip here. Snip has the world record for the world's strongest facial cavity, and Snip has the world's strongest earlobes.
Did you say world's strongest facial gravity?
Cavity.
Oh,
as in, like, his actual skull is the strongest in the world, officially.
Oh, okay.
And Pudsey's earlobes are the strongest in the world, so they're going to be lifting stuff with said body parts.
My Pat Butcher earrings.
Yeah, very fetching. So they'll be lifting stuff with their various body parts. They'll be doing stunts with each other, a bit of comedy in there, a bit of sideshow. I'll be doing a little bit of fetish stuff. I'll be doing some fire, and we'll be mixing it up. So it'll be all very fast paced and stuff.
Awesome. You guys are based in Archway in London at the...
We're not based anywhere at the moment. We're kind of doing like day-to-day stuff with like bands. We're doing festivals. We used to do a monthly club night. Now we're sort of like collaborating with other people instead.
Oh, okay. I see, yeah.
So but yeah,
a far behind. I see a fork in and Pudsey's nose.
Yeah, this is radio, right?
So it's on the camera.
Oh, we're on the camera. Because I was going to say, it might be quite funny to like describe it without seeing it.
I don't even know where they've come from. They just spread out of nowhere.
This is what happens. I can't take these guys anywhere. Oh, they sneak up behind me, and then stuff like this happens behind my back.
I know, I'm not using that one afterwards.
Yeah, they've got pockets full of stunts here. Do you guys want to do like a double one? Do you want to do tug of war?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. They're going to show you one of their trademark tricks, which demonstrates both of their world records at the same time. They call it tug of war. So Snip here is going to be doing his strong skull, which, to be honest, you think you get used to it, but I still sometimes look at it and I think, what the hell is going on? Pudsey here is going to attach himself to said cavity with his earlobe.
Oh wow.
I'm not a boy scout, give us a second.
Oh.
Right, I'm gonna stand behind you just in case anything.
Yeah, I'm
snaps
gonna move away with
yeah.
you.
We can be voiceover. Yes, boys.
I couldn't see it, but from Xander's reaction, I don't think I needed to see it.
That snapping noise, that's everything, isn't it? That's all you really need to hear.
Oh, God. But yeah, thanks for that, guys.
Nice that's right.
Enjoy the show tonight. Have a great time at Bloodstock Festival, and I might have to come and watch that again.
Amazing. We'll see you tonight.
Awesome. Nice one, guys. Cheers. Thank you.